All right, so I just want to give you some tips on how to learn from a math video. Tip one, work side by side with the video. And tip two, change playback speed. Here we go for working side by side. So here we're watching a video, and we notice that the first step that this person does is they want to undo the minus 9, so they write a plus 9 there. So on our piece of paper, that's exactly what we're going to do. Here I have a plus 4 instead of a minus 9, so I'm going to write minus 4 right there. And I'm just following along step by step, pausing in between. So now there's more talking. Now they have another step there. And of course, we're listening. And now they have the 6x and a 6x there. Ours is a 3x. So I'm going to rewrite the 3x right here. Equals. And then on this video, they did negative 12 plus 9 to get negative 3. So we're going to do a 10 minus 4 to get 6 right there. And you keep working through the video. And your question, again, you're doing same steps with different numbers, and you're pausing after every step. The other tip is to change the playback speed. So on settings, right down here, click there, go to speed. Now, if you need it slowed down a little bit because the video is going too fast, you can change it here to slow it down. If you need it faster, you can always click there. All right, hope these tips help.